Watching Dashner Designs and the Barrister bookcase he was working on, this similar beautiful tiger striping like this, and I saw this by the side of the road yesterday, and I kind of just decided I didn't need yet another unfinished project. It's got some veneer peeling off, and it's very orange, but if you'll look, the grain pattern has similar tiger striping, and a lot of this is just coming right off. So in theory, I could pull a piece of this out and fit it into there.